So ayun, good day sa inyong lahat, no? Good morning sa inyong lahat, mga kabiyay. Today's video ay pupunta tayong Baraswain Church and Malolos. So kumusta kayong lahat? Ingat tayo, ride safe sa lahat. Wala kasing magawa sa bahay. So vlogging is important to me this year na. Talagang focus ako sa pag-vlog this year. Kasi almost I think last year wala talaga tayong maraming vlog, no? So masyado tayong busy. So ngayon focus ako sa vlogging. Malay mo, this time makamit na natin yung inangad natin. But shoutout sa mga bago kong subscribers, bago kong followers. Shoutout sa kasama ko today na nag-ride sa aking magandang dilag na binibini ng aking buhay. Walang ibang aking daughter, no? Shoutout sa iyo, anak ko. And kapit ka lang. At syempre, slowly but surely tayo ride safe. Syempre, kasama natin ang aking daughter. Kailangan nating mag-ingat. At saka, hindi lang yun. Kailangan talaga nating mag-ingat sa daan. So I'm going to Malolos, Baraswain Church, known as Our Lady of Mount Carmel Forest. So ayun, see you there, Malolos. Magandang umaga sa inyo, Malolos. So kita-kits sa Malolos, mga kabiyay. Unahan ko na kayo, maraming salamat sa pagtangkilik at pag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. At huwag kayong magsawa, please. Please like, share, and subscribe po sa aking YouTube channel. So let's go, Malolos! See you! You gotta focus on yourself, on your faith, on your dreams, on your mind, on your health, yeah. You gotta work, never tell, keep your head down, find what you love and excel, yeah. Push and pull and repel any hate, go create what you want, feel compelled, yeah. And once you finally get a taste of the race, you'll never look back once you felt that. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Way before myself, yeah. I guess that's why I feel like I go through hell, damn. Wasting time on your dreams instead of mine, yeah. About to turn this franchise around on a dime, man. It's all about finding your right state of mind. It's all about turning the worst into fine. It's all about time and the work and the climb. From the thirst we will rise. I'm immersed in this life. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first.
₱10? May barya kaya ako. Sana meron. Yun. Thank you po. Yan. Ito na po yung Baraswain, no? Okay, thank you. Alright. Andito na tayo sa tourist spot na pinuntahan natin. Ito yung Baraswain Church. Ang laki. So, ikot-ikot lang tayo. Papark lang tayo dito. Papark lang tayo. Kasi gagamitin natin camera. Yung ano na. Yung cellphone. Okay. Ito tayo. Alright. Update ko kayo mamaya.
So, finally nga. Andito na tayo sa Baraswain Church. Kaway-kaway. Kaway-kaway naman dyan, nahihiyain yung anak ko. So, ikot ko tayo, ikot. Medyo, pagdating namin, may kasalan. Tapos shoutout sa bagong kasal, mabuhay kayo.
So yun na nga mga boss, no, halongkatin lang natin ang mga kasaysayan ng Baraswain Church, no. Dito pala may tatlo pa lang, ano ba to? What are the important events in Philippine history happen in Baraswain Church? Yan. The first Philippine Congress dito rin. Una yun. Pangalawa, the drafting of the Malolos Constitution in 1899. Pangatlo, inauguration of two Philippine president, General Emilio Aguinaldo and President Joseph Estrada. Yung pala yun. So, ayun lang mga boss, no. Kung nagustuhan nyo ang aking vlog, ang aking video, huwag nyo kalimutan mag-like, mag-share at mag-subscribe. Then, hindi na kami magtatagal. Uwian time, hapon-hapon na. So, late lunch na tayo. So ayun, no, kaway-kaway lang tayo dyan, kaway-kaway. So see you in the next vlog, huwag mong kalimutang mag-like, mag-share at mag-subscribe. Kita kits, hanggang sa muli, peace!